CapCut color correction is really, really easy. Let me show you how I do it. Head into graphs and copy this S-curve, head into your saturation and increase it, increase your exposure, and just settle up your white balance. And at this point, you're pretty much done. Now, if you want a more stylized look, head into the HSL sliders and play around with the hue, luminance, and saturation of different colors in your scene to get a more unique look.